Hey guys, it's me, the Halloween Channel, and today I'm at another Spirit Halloween for my fourth store tour. What's kind of funny is that this is my fourth store tour, but at the time that I'm filming this, my third store tour isn't even out yet, which I just filmed yesterday. So, we're gonna check it out. Hopefully they have Mr. Dark. I'm not gonna get my hopes up. I'm not gonna, like, expect them to have Mr. Dark, because then I'll be disappointed, but it would be nice if they do have him, because I'd probably get him. But this store is not as big as the other stores I went to. I don't believe it has, like, the full setup, but we're gonna check it out. It's the signs. Oh yeah, it's pretty small. They've got a few things, a few boxes here. They have really nothing. This is all it. It's all of it. It's a pretty big store, actually. Bigger than I thought. They got some with the ultimate head. Really loud. It goes back in the hole. Snack and Steve. They got the alternate head there. I've never heard of Sam that loud. They've also got Snack and Steve, which I think I said already. I don't know if you heard anything I said then.
Bad Halloween costume.
Rocky Mole isn't as loud, but he's still loud.
They make me wanna pummel things with my hammer. Yes. I think I'm going crazy again.
Okay, bye, Rocky. They got a jumping spider, red and black. That's nice. Pet you. I don't know what's wrong with his butt. Like, what is this red paint? And then Nightcrawler is chilling. Goodbye, Nightcrawler. Is there any other box? Like, this is this super, super small store. Spirit puts way too much, like, they really, let me just check that they don't have a back thing. It could be here. Don't think it is. It's not. They really should have a back thing. Like, all the space and they didn't put one, that is super stupid. Like, Spirit just puts, like, they do not need that much space for costumes. We can check out the tabletops, though. That was a huge disappointment. Like, I'm not gonna get my hopes up because then I'll be disappointed. I know I said not get my hopes up. Oh my god, this guy. We're gonna go away because his audio is way too loud and annoying. We got a nice collection of gravestones. Quite a bit, actually. Quite a bit of gravestones. Let me just check the boxes to make sure they don't have anything I want. It does not look like it. They've got Harvester, Night Stalker, Sitting Scarecrow, and a Grim. That is the only new prop they have. Arctic Dragon is chilling here too. Their boxes are roughly the same size. We've got Beetlejuice merch right here. That's nice. It's and Halloween and Friday the 13th, and, you know, Krampus, a bunch of licensed. Got a couple things here, a couple of tabletops. These aren't tabletops, these are hanging crabs. This guy is $40 only. This is actually pretty good. And then this girl, I saw her in my last store. To the people that works here, and they said they sold out of Mr. Dark's already, even though they got the shipment like just a couple days ago. So that's annoying. Clown Toe Tower, that's from last year. That is like such a stupid tabletop. Wow, none of these working. You have to hold the button. You have to hold it for this one too. No, Wacky Mole's going crazy. He's just on motion sensor, even though there's a step pad there. What are you doing? How about you? Nothing from you?
I dare you to ring it.
Let's make them say the same phrase.
Oh, cool. You can knock all.
Let's make them say the same phrase.
They say you they are say what you are. What you I must be a big orange. A big orange.
This skeleton is not the same as that. Why are you different? Oh, you're digitized, I think. You look like a digitized skeleton. We got the alien skeleton and a two-headed. This thing. This guy. Oh, no, you're annoying. Animated clown. He's not working. You did the same thing as that guy. What about any of you guys doing anything? I don't really care. And then this guy, he's awesome. And I swear there was just one snack in Steve a minute ago. Wait, there was one in the front. Did somebody move it back? Let's check. Oh yeah, the snack in Steve from the front is gone. Nightcrawler's face. Okay, I guess somebody like moved him. And Spider Biter Billy's here. I think somebody just put him there. I don't know if he was there before. And then a couple of things here. Beetlejuice tombstone. Other tombstones too. I'm terrible at filming. I keep just like shaking the camera around like this. I should be holding it with two hands. And then this kitty cat. Multi-prop remote. Black Widow spider. Where's the hourglass? I see that. Oh, you can see it through here. See the hourglass. We have so many Black Widows in our backyard. Like, it is insane. A mutant spider. Oh, I forgot you make... I didn't know you made noise. That's cool. You look like you're, like, made out of Legos or something. Oh, one of your legs is missing. Like, one of the sides of the legs is missing. And then there's a giant spider. I think I have this. I'm pretty sure I have this. It's kind of like broken, so the eyes are broken off. And it looks kind of stupid. And this one's hairy. This is kind of like a velvet material. And then this giant spider. Is this just like a giant wolf spider? It's $100, really? Does it make sounds? I'm assuming it makes sound then if it's 100. Nope, it does nothing. Its eyes probably light up at least. That's pretty big. And then more stuff. I'm just gonna take you like have a little spin around the store. It's really not that interesting. This store is insanely small. Like it could have definitely had the back theme. Or at least the full front theme, maybe not the walkthrough, but still, this is insanely small. It does not need to be that small. They definitely could have had the other theme. Or at least part of the other theme. Hands. Happy Halloween banner. This store is very boring. And then these guys I don't think I showed. And then this guy, I have that. Oh my god, Nightcrawler just scared me, and I wasn't even close to him. The sound of him just scared me. Nightcrawler has grown on me a lot. Like, a lot, since his sneak peek was released way back in 2020. And I kind of want him now, but not as much as I want the other props from 2021. Anyways, so thank you for watching this video. It was a very short store tour. That's just because it was a very small store. We released skulls too. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.